Hello guys, what's up? Welcome to Computer Repair. I come back with another tech video. In this video, I am going to show you how to make 2D animation by using Windows Movie Maker software. This software is very heavily, so I thought I would share with you. This software are 100% free and you can use this without any fear. And even you can monetize to making 2D animation video. So let's take a look how to do that. To make 2D animation video, you need a sketch. At first, make your sketch what you want to animate it. In this video, I am going to show you how to create working animated video by using sketch. I am already make my sketch. After complete to make your sketch, then open Movie Maker, then import your photo. You will have to edit down the each frame to the speed you want to sequence to move on. Then simply edit here. There are much more software to making animation, but this is 100% free. Once you are done, you can even add audio directly from Windows Movie Maker, or you can customize audio on your own interest. After complete to timing sequence, then click on this and finally it looks something like that. That's it. Once you have done to save this project, then click on this save movies at recommend for this project. Choose the destination and give the file name and click on save, and it automatically save your video, and you can see your video is saved here. That's it. Thank you for watching this video. My name is Selim Khan. You are watching Computer Repair. If you like this video, please put a thumbs up and appreciate it. That's so the YouTube algorithm knows that you actually like this video. And if you have any questions, please post them in comment section below. Thank you.